in the Northwoods League. The Bismarck Larks host the Willmar Stingers. Starting in the top of the first scoreless game, Kyle Vinston swarts the steal attempt with a laser of a throw to second to empty the bases with one out. Still in the top of the first, Stingers now threatening. Gabe Swanson comes through for Willmar with an RBI single to left field. Colin Hynek scores, 1-0 Stingers. Stingers are able to hold on the rest of the way as they sweep the series against the Larks with a 15-12 victory.